Antz racing on the Game Boy Color, and the game is a general release of a very good blocked, upstair, exhausting, staggered, shattering, fruit of a great triggering action racing game. It's a man team with a contrarian of a Infilarious and accelerated to a snag to a tragedy that makes the game way into very good toast value. I give this game a 9.0/10. For what it is, it's pretty creative in some coedial areas.